Going back to Raw for a second, why would they bring back Cesaro?
Shock value.
Because WWE.
Like, what is Cesaro going to do now?
Nothing, as usual.
I don't know.
Like, at least with AJ, you could have had him feud with Jericho for another month, but no.
Well, I mean, it's the lesser of two evils. Well, they both would have been, is it really.
I think I'm
yeah, it's either, it had to be Cesaro or Tyson Kidd. Tyson Kidd, what the fuck is wrong with me?
And my
AJ
life.
Styles. Yes, you're live.
I don't know, I need to reset Twitch. I don't know, but thinking about it, fucking... One way, the way we got was AJ goes for the... gets the title shot, Will Cesaro back.
I mean, he's not going to win, though.
The other way...
AJ.
I mean, yeah, probably not, but the other way, at least, fucking... AJ, no matter how boring or bad the feud went on to be, he still had something to do. Whereas Cesaro got the title shot. Like,
I
the way
see.
It is now, Cesaro's left out in the dark again.
I mean, Cesaro always continue their feud, I guess.
I mean, with who?
I mean, who's going for Cesaro's US
guys...
title? That's open.
Did you guys see that, that Botchamania gif where like Vince McMahon is spraying Roman Reigns all over the ring? Anybody else see
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Nah,
I'm really glad I decided to stream this today though before CMB. After this is over, I can reset my connection and shit.
After this match or the stream?
After the stream. I'm not about that life right now. Lee taunting when he's literally getting his ass kicked out this entire match.
I mean, I feel like having what just happened to me, it's Twitch that's the issue right now, not you.
Of course it's Twitch. It's always Twitch.
Then what good would resetting your connection do?
I don't know.
He's just being hopeful, you know? He's giving Twitch the benefit of the doubt.
What do you mean, pre-show? Where Cena? Was Cena? Did Cena? Was he on Raw? I didn't see him in the results or anything.
No, he was on Raw. Figures to come back at WrestleMania and then take the night off. Like, fuck you, dude.
I mean, he did just come back from a 7-month injury in 3 months.
And then he AA'd a fat man, so I think he'll be alright.
I mean, I blame Rock for everything that happened to Wyatt, so...
Yeah, Ryback vs. Kalisto wasn't actually a bad matchup, it was actually pretty good. Shame they put it on the pre-show.
What? I mean, they're not gonna turn AJ heel. Because he's feuding with Reigns. What? He's not going over his heel. He feuds with Reigns.
Oh, look at this. Nice choke, but Lee ain't about that life. He's looking to pass here, Joe. Yeah, this is going to decision.
He lifted Randy. He lifted a fat man on his shoulders, the part that's injured, and then threw him off. He did a lot more than...
Who did he AA? Braun? Or just Bray?
I can't remember.
Bray.
It was one of the fatter ones.
It was Bray. Bray got it all. AA and the fucking people's elbow shit. Fuck WWE.
I mean, Rock ripping off his pants.
Anyone can lift
the
fat. Can you lift
the
fat man, Randy Orton? Or can you lift a fat man? I feel like you can't. I feel like you're 12. I can't lift the box of litter.
Yeah, come on, Orton, lift me. I bet you can't, Punk. Come to Connecticut and see what happens. Hayden's just feeling up them pecs right now. Big shot from the bottom. What's up, Cods? Or Cody? He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Oh, trying to finish late. Lee knows he's in trouble. What's he doing? He's going for submission here? He is.
Yeah, I think, see from now on, I'm just going to stop talking about people that I like, because as soon as I do, they'd never go anywhere in WWE.
I mean, was Bray going anywhere before you started talking about him?
Kind of, yeah. Well, no. Hey, no, I've liked him since towards the end of his end.
Oh!
Did you like Husky Harris too?
Husky yes. Harris? No, I didn't watch WWE. No. I took a break. Because it got bad.
Haven't we all? Yeah. Yeah, if you're a ground and pound fan, this was a fight for you. Lots of excellent exchanges on the ground from both fighters. Round three, this is a nasty shot to the liver.
All right, it's going to decision. I got
Jeez
Hayden.
Louise.
It's got to be Hayden.
Yeah, Hayden got it. Who is our victor? Let's find out. Ladies and gentlemen, after the round, we'll go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges for this contest. 928.
Yeah, there you go. No real surprise there as Keitley wins his debut match. And poor Lee.
So next fight night, Nakamura versus Kevin Lee.
At least Lee survived the full fight this time. Something to be proud of.
I mean, is it though? Fucking Ziegler survived the full match at one point.
Oh, and up next we get the Battle of the Colorful Hairs.
Battle of the Matt Jeffersons.
That's exactly correct. Speaking of, is Zeke quite here?
No, I don't think Zach's here.
I haven't seen him talk yet.
Both these guys taking losses in the last fight night. They both went to decision, right? Yeah, I think Jefferson lost decision to Rex and Leffler lost decision to Slate. Well, we'll see how Borton fares against the Bloody Brit later on tonight, Borton, so.
Really, Twisted's gonna be pissed off at you. He's not here, and he's like all over these streams usually. He fucking loves these.
It's too early for Twisted, he only comes out at night.
Where he was he online live? On Xbox earlier. Or at least someone was on his account. I called
didn't
him a bitch.
Didn't he say he gave his account to someone?
Well, then I've called the someone a bitch.
I invited
Does
him to
live
party
here in the States?
Time. Yeah.
Must be working
when do people stop recently bursting onto the UFC scene? Like, when does that stop?
I don't think ever. It's ever going to stop because this is technically an exhibition.
Oh,
but in we know in our hearts.
Can you just like play one official match with them so it stops?
No, it doesn't matter. It's so dumb. I've always hated about UFC games that the record doesn't change, only in career mode. It's retarded. Hello.
Hi.
Jackson!
Oh, Jackson.
Wiping his feet.
The respect. The fucking respect.
I like how the shorter guy has a reach advantage.
Wait,
I like...
is Barton in the chat?
Yeah.
Barton, are you there?
Rifted, if you're still here, respond to my PM. I know you read it. I saw that you read it. Respond. Punk.
Warren, are you watching the Barca game right now?
What is their football on?
Yeah. Barcelona. Atletico.
Hopefully nobody
See,
gets shot
be watching
from
that, I'm here.
Penalty card.
I'm sure you're watching both, Elvis.
No.
I see how it is, bless.
What's the score? Borton.
Borton, I thought Canadians only watched hockey. What are you doing?
I started watching hockey, actually. Fucking Bunga.
Why are you watching
watch
everything lately?
I mean,
dang, not even
right?
touching
it's
gloves.
Convenient.
What a savage. Oh. And he's going to pay for it. By the way, everybody watching CMV. Supposed to be on yesterday, but I didn't stream for... I don't know. I don't know why I didn't stream. I should have streamed, but Raw was on. I thought, you know, I don't want these mad spoilers again. So CMV will be on later on tonight. What time is it? I don't even know what time it is. Tim, what time is it?
4?
Oh, jeez.
Yep.
So I'll probably finish this, go shower and stuff, and then stream.
Get okay.
What's up, money?
Hello, money. I like money. Wait, Fernando Torres or Olivier Torres?
How many people do you have on right now? You have 11 people watching.
Please say Fernando Torres, because that's fucking great if it is.
Diego E. Fernando. Oh, that one was getting torn apart right now.
With Fernando. Seems like a Torres thing to do. Nice counter right. Tagged big battle early. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up. Good defense. And he counters with a shot. The assassin gets caught. What just happened there? Joe, we're seeing some. He's really staying busy. You don't like Fernando? No, I love Fernando. He used to play for Chelsea. That's when he got really, really shit. That's
Oh, Alvis.
No, we're talking
soccer.
About football, money.
So yes, yeah, soccer.
Nah, football.
Alvis, this is America. All right, don't make us build a wall.
Well, because I'm calling it football, all of a sudden I'm Trump? What? Where did, where's
no,
that coming
I'm
from?
I'm Trump. You're un-American saying football.
Well, yeah, your fucking hair sucks in that case.
Sounds my cool. Hair sucks?
Yeah, your hair.
How are you going to handle that, Dashing?
I think he's saying, like, Trump's hair sucks. Because I'm Trump.
No, your hair sucks too.
Man, yeah, my hair is beautiful.
You could use a cut.
You don't even know what? You don't know.
I don't know.
You my last curly Jew hair.
My last Facebook photo was like a year ago.
Byron should win it, but
sure.
I like Benfica.
Dang,
plus
Jefferson is getting messed up right
was
now.
Is that right, though? Do you have curly Jew hair?
Nah, I have short hair right now.
Fucking I wish I did.
Do you still have long hair, Albert?
Yeah. I mean, I got it short a while back and then just grew it out again. I mean, Torres, anywhere since Liverpool, has been a laugh. Over. He's been bad everywhere since.
Dang, left him all taunting like a G. And then taking him down right away. Backing up them words. Joe looked for him to try to set up a takedown here. Ralph making his presence felt now.
Sugar had his moment, or her moment. Is it a he or a she?
It's a she.
Ralph's not tapping that?
Ralph doesn't have any balls anymore.
I mean,
good call.
Oh no!
That's probably Ralph's reaction when you caught
wow.
Off
the ball. Little bit of an upset there, considering Leftwell got rocked like 10 seconds in. Time now for our fight replay. And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge
ground and pound strike that lands. What, is the match over? Let's look at that from a different
angle. I saw the fat one stand up, so yeah, I think so. Look at
this. Oh, shit.
Got him right under. Bam, right in the jaw. Dang, 22 people watching right now? That's what I got on my screen. Please show more than my CMV.
Stop. that
big. I have zero.
Well, if it says 22 on my head, that means they're worth 22
for
at one
zero
point.
Viewers. Nice.
And there we go. Leffingwell gets his first victory. Knockout. Was that the first round? The second round? That was second round, wasn't it? I'm not sure.
I think it was the first round.
I guess we'll find out in a second. It was indeed round one. It's like 30 seconds left to go.
So Nick Blake's design's done again. So I'll upload him when I get his stats and moveset fixed up.
Thanks, Sportin. Papa bless. And up next, we've got Nelson taking on Slate. Nelson losing in his tournament match last week to Timmy Boy in the main event. Slate getting
Who
a decision victory over Left and
Right. Who over there?
That's Echo's guy.
He looks really nice, Echo.
Oh yeah, you want to date him?
I mean, no.
The question on everyone's mind is, would you kiss him on the lips?
I mean, the question on my mind is he of age?
I would kiss Albius on the lips, too. Wouldn't kiss Morton, though. Morton can suck my dick.
I'm pretty sure he is of age. I think he's the oldest man on the CFC roster. I'm pretty sure he's like 37.
Well,
or
shit.
Nah, I feel uncomfortable.
That's too old for me.
There are 16. Well, how many fights are there? Seven?
Wait, Xander Slate
yeah,
hasn't recently
sure
burst 16. Onto the UFC scene?
No, it did. It said it on the bottom.
What?
It was the bottom one.
Oh.
No, he just has fans buzzing about his debut.
Oh, well.
It's not the same.
Well, then apparently he hasn't even debuted yet, so. This guy
has some of the best arm bars
yeah,
but.
Here come the
maybe
ears
he just
again.
Hasn't
Nelson's
gonna
flap his way to the freaking ring. Yeah, if Slate gets tapped out, I'm gonna kill myself. I'm surprised Tim didn't get tapped out less. Tim knocking out Nelson in the third round.
Those
Please,
ears Morton, actually
you're 12.
Look
my dick's definitely bigger than yours.
The potential
we'll see.
To be dangerous, like.
I'm gonna tap out his ears. Later on, we'll
like,
see
I want
Tim.
A swan, get another swan in a headlock, like with his wing. Do you think Borton could do that with his ears?
This isn't Borton's guy.
Is it?
Maury's guy. Borton's guy is Borton.
Alright, well, I'm not sorry, Borton.
Of course, our tournament match tonight is going to be Rex and Tim, and in the main event, John Reed and Anderson.
What's the max stat we could have?
What are you going to do if Tim loses to Rex, Tim?
He'll take it gracefully because Rex is really the greatest thing.
This UFC thing is indifferent for me. I enjoy it, but I'm not worried about it.
I'm surprised Rex will even be able to make it here after all the bloody losses in that fight. With, who did he fight last time? I'm forgetting everything right now.
I'm guessing
oh, Magic.
UFC means... Fucking
community fighting championship. I just went with that.
That's the one. It doesn't stand. I thought it stood for Chelsea Football Club, to be fair. So.
Yes. Throw a soccer into the octagon. Let's do this.
I mean, it's the football team I support, and that's their abbreviation. What do you want me to think with that shit right there?
Just staring each other down. What was that? I mean, it was the easiest one I could think of right off the bat. Leave me alone. I mean, community universe mode, community fighting championship, done and dusted.
I mean, why not just see UFC?
Because that's dumb.
Yeah, so was your voice, Crick.
Thank you. So you would want it to be community ultimate fighting championship? Yeah, that doesn't sound dumb.
What about just UFC? So like, ultimate...
No, it's got to be custom, man. These two are just juking and jiving with each other.
Crappy fighting club. There you go. That works. Well, that's still CFC. No, it doesn't.
Nice takedown there by Slate. Shouldn't have gone to the ground,
Canadian
though. He tapped out.
Club.
There you go. Well, Nelson Jr. is Canadian.
Fucking fly back to Canada with those ears.
Dang, Nelson's getting hit hard right now. Will we ever see a knockout reminiscent of Ziegler's beautiful spinning split? I hope so.
Probably not. That was glorious.
Oh,
that was some ballerina type shit he did with it.
Oh, how'd that not hit? Oh, he got him again. Slate, stop doing so. Oh, and it is all over. Yes, we did. Just as I say that, Elvis.
Hold on, wait about 10 seconds so I can react to
it. Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. And let's take a look at the replay. This is oh my god.
Whoa. That was a knock, total knockout? He didn't go to ground pound?
Oh!
No, he did go to ground pound. I don't think he needed it, though. I'm pretty sure Nelson was napping.
Wait, so that's a terrible knockout. Is this at the new camp or fucking I forgot the other name. Is it the Calderon?
That round one knockout for Slate with a beautiful spinning roundhouse.
Gotta protect the face, Nelson. Come on.
Knocked out. That doesn't win knockout of the night. I'm gonna be depressed.
Well, at least Atletico got the away goal. I hope they go for the iron bar.
Oh, and up next we got Bass and Ziegler going at it.
Oh, for fuck, kill me.
Will Ziegler make it out of the first round?
Why not?
As he takes on the new debuting About to Pass.
That if I lose to Silent, just fucking, I don't want to be in this thing anymore.
You'll be the ultimate fuckboy champion.
Hey, no, I still need to lose to Twisted again.
No, it would just be stripped and given to you. If you lose to Silent.
And given them. I mean, look at my jaw though, why don't I just stick the chin in people?
It's chiseled. That lady in the front row is giving him the eyes.
Abbott Bass has got a pretty big nose, though. And he's good at mixing up his attacks to create openings for those big power shots.
This theme fits him so well. What's up, Swag Monkey?
I have excellent submissions. What? Since when?
Oh, it's time to get on. This theme song, though. It's getting me in the spirit. He's got the bull cut in there. The closest thing you can get to a bull cut in this game.
Wait, does Ziegler have a bald patch on the back of his head?
Does he?
I think so.
Got that receding hairline.
Fucking right in the center of his head, yeah, apparently.
Ziegler made Quinn tap out. I'm not playing, Swag Monkey. This is AI going at it.
I made Quinn tap out? Nice. Wait, is that a good thing? Was I just insulted and I don't realize it?
You made her submit.
That sounds like a good thing.
So far we have a decision in the first match, then a TKO in the second match, and then a knockout in the first round. Slate taking down Nelson. Will Ziegler, will he finally make it out of the first round?
You're going to win. Session. You're going to win this match.
I got this.
5'8"? And he weighs more than? Hey,
Big Daddy.
My weight. Nice.
Everybody get on their feet for Big Daddy.
Big Daddy. Big Daddy making Quinn Bell submit. Nice.
Razor Ramon.
Look at the bulge, though.
He's got the skin tight ones, man.
Who's this again? Oh, Abbott.
No, not no Big glove Daddy touch. Bass. Big Daddy Ziegler. Borton.
It's Razor Bass. Abbott Razor Bass. Big Daddy Jacob Ziegler. Alves, how do you feel about that lack of sportsmanship?
I mean, Ziegler couldn't really care, to be honest. He welcomes him, you know?
I think deep down inside it's hurting him. He wants to cry, but he's trying to remain strong in front of everybody. I know him in another dimension, though. He used to wear a dank leather jacket.
I mean, do you think in that dimension he'd care if people are arseholes?
You never know. I think he would care if Tim...
He looks so big compared to Bass. What is this?
Because Abbott Bass is 5'8". Barely dodging those roundhouse kicks. Ziggler's doing good so far.
Yeah, fucking give it a minute.
What was that jab? Why does he keep going for these jabs? Ooh. Ooh. Oh! I thought that was a knockout. I think that was just weird physics. Nice parry there. Looked like a knockout, though.
Is that Kevin Lee, the ref?
It's Mario Yamasaki. So, yes. Back to full guard. Very nice. Mario Yamasaki's my favorite ref because he does a little heart thing for the matches.
Is it possible to change the color of your foot straps?
Your what? Foot wraps? No.
Yeah. Would I call them straps? Nice.
Yeah. Showing off the bulge. He uses it to distract his opponents. Dang, Ziggler defend! What are you doing, dude? Okay. Ziggler, wake up. Lock in a submission or something. Jeez, what was that?
That's vintage Ziggler.
Forget about my ribs. I don't need them. Ooh, Superman punch attempt. That was nice. I missed that pretty badly, though.
Did he parry that Superman punch? Oh, he parried it.
Look at his chest. It's like half caved in.
It was bruised to hell. What? Oh, that was nice. Ziggler always with the splits.
Oh, for fuck's sake, did he do that again?
I like that quick front kick. What was that? Was it takedown? Okay, I guess. Uh-oh, it's shower time. Ziggler trying to find a dominant position for a possible submission hold. Or we're just gonna stare at him.
God damn it.
Vintage Ziggler confused as to where he is. Wait a minute, I thought I was booked in a triple threat tonight.
Alright, I'm not Rex Carter, alright? Fucking shut your mouth.
Imagine a Scottish person with a southern accent. Would that work?
I mean, how would that work?
I don't know.
I don't think that would work.
Try to put on a southern accent, Albius, and we'll find out.
I mean, no, because I struggle to say some of your American words as it is. I can't say the name Carl. Carol?
You just said it, Carl. Carl?
Yeah, Carl. But you have no idea how difficult it is. It's like, you have to put on a different voice to say it.
You have to prepare yourself.
Try to say a full sentence.
Fucking Rick,
try to
Rick
say a full sentence
Carl
without your accent.
What?
Like, try to say a full accent and without an accent. I would say an American, but that's not a thing. Like, as an American, say a sentence if you can.
You're asking me to talk without... Yeah.
Using your accent, yeah. Like, yeah. I can say, my name is Drew McIntyre, and I am to be taken seriously. Teddy Long,
give me something.
Get out here.
Give me something to
get
say.
Get down on your knees and I beg for forgiveness.
And I beg for forgiveness.
Oh, now we get a glyph touch. I don't know, just say that. Say, my name is Drew McIntyre without your accent. You do it, I believe
so
in you.
So, here's what you're asking me to do, right? You're asking me not to use my accent, but this, to me, isn't my accent, it's just my voice.
That was the greatest Scottish accent you ever heard, Borton.
It starts off Scottish, Borton, and then turns to fucking Russian or something.
The big for forgiveness. Sounds like Count Dracula. These two are just dancing. What's going on here?
And you don't know Ziggler.
71 total strikes for Ziggler.
He's doing the Bulls dance. Switching things up a little bit.
Come on, target them ribs, Abbott. Look how freaking injured they are.
Yeah, I'm not well.
You're not well? You okay there?
Well, huh?
What's wrong with you? Welsh.
Fucking read the chat, you fucking dumbass.
Oh, well.
And of course I can't communicate with the fucking servers once again. 2K16, you're amazing.
Wow, Tim not even watching the stream.
I'm peeking at it.
You just give it a moment. Shit. Like, go into universe mode, Tim. Sit there for like a minute and then try it again. It usually works for me.
Or you can reset the game 5 times like I do.
Or that. Hello, Zach. There's Zach, Elvis. Why were you asking for him earlier?
Well, I wasn't. Tim was.
Oh, Tim. Ooh, that knee hit him right in the jaw.
Which brightly colored haired man won first? I saw he was fat, but is that Z-Cats or someone else's?
Nah, Leffingwell took down Jefferson. Oh, we got the clinch. Oh, get the knee! Yeah, there you go.
I love how they try to make it your fault, like, you can't communicate with our servers. It has nothing to do with us.
It's funny, Xbox was doing the exact opposite to me yesterday. Like, my connection sucked, and I kept testing connection. It said it was a problem on their end, but I knew it was a problem on my end. So, they were lying to me, not telling me what the problem was. Joey changes his stance.
Nice shot. Borton, there's only one Zach now. Since Payne doesn't come on the slate anymore. Transitions to full guard. Well, and also Zach Cage, but he's on the slate rarely. What is he doing? He's massaging Ziggler's thighs.
Hey, sometimes I just need a rest, okay?
Look at Ziggler's body, he's bruised like everywhere.
Well, that's because he doesn't know how to fucking defend, apparently.
He really doesn't. He never blocks. He just takes him like a man. That weak takedown attempt. Oh! Ooh, landed right on his face.
Currently, Abbott Bass and Tim LeFevre are the only ones that don't have at least one friggin' foot wrap.
Oh, Ziggler hit the taunt.
We're cool.
They like to show off their beautiful ankles. They're not ashamed. Free the ankles. Free the ankles. Free the ankles.
Ziggler is the king of, like, falling, like, selling a fall.
Selling, yeah, like a G.
Yeah.
He feels the energy from his multiverse brethren.
Look at that ball patch. You can see it clear at this angle. Nice foot stomp. Ziggler's thinning there. Hard
here in the it, fucking don't talk about my thinning. Look for the single. I'm only 22 years old, then.
But Baron Corbin's like... What? I don't know, 20, I don't know. He's gotta be mid-20s. He's already losing all his hair.
I don't know, isn't he pretty old? He used to play football before NXT, didn't he?
I have no idea. I'd say mid-20s. I'm not sure, though.
Baron Corbin. Awesome. That's good one.
I'm gonna say 30s, early 30s. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfect. Nice knee. Oh, I didn't see that Superman punch before. Borton says Corbin is 31.
Right, so what did you say, Tim?
Early 30s.
Oh, for fuck. Well done, Borton, and your lack of fucking surprises.
31, really?
That's not surprising.
I think Abbott again with the savagery.
Doesn't even look like Abbott Bass. He doesn't even have those arm sleeves. Those really shiny arm sleeves.
He's got a nice tan, though.
I mean, what's a tan without arm sleeves? Why do you search men up, Randy Orton? It's kind of gay. Albies, don't say anything.
It's fine, Borton. Tim, the king of gay.
Borton's whole search history is just Baron Corbin nudes. Baron Corbin nudes real.
Non-Photoshop, in parentheses.
Seth Rollins nude. Borton loves it. Dang, just exchange it, holy crap. Hey, at least Ziggler made it to the third round, huh? Something never thought he could do.
I mean, is it over? The stream's frozen for me again?
No, it's not. It's pretty close. Goes to decision, I'm sure.
Just press play and or press pause and play and then start it again. It'll reset. Instead of refreshing the entire thing. God damn it. Fucking 2K, you garb-ass piece of shit, man. I get to the last part of the puzzle, and you're like, no.
Don't make me get Ryan's anonymous friends, Borton, to hack your computer. Show us all them save pictures you got.
DDoS attack incoming.
I'm surprised there hasn't been a single rock in this fight, has there? These two are beating
the fuck is
crap
a rock? What are you talking about?
When they get woozy, they get stunned.
A really hard punch to the face?
That's when they get woozy. Stunned.
Oh, okay.
Jerry Lawler, nudes, real.
Oh, Jesus, come on, man.
Rikishi nude reel with oil.
Fucking probably does it.
Oh! Opa!
Ric Flair, nude, real.
Meanwhile, I'm over here.
Don't say
searching.
It too loud. I'd hate for Alexa to be like, hey, okay, I heard you.
Meanwhile, I'm over here said. Searching freaking Charlotte nip slip WrestleMania.
Hornswoggle nude.
Ziggler once again. Look at that bulge, though. Just wants to show it to the world.
Being you jealous?
A little bit.
He'd rather take chest shots to show his junk than protect his face and body.
I mean, yeah, that's why he's not defending his chest. The more indented his chest.
Oh, wait a minute, though. Wait a minute, though.
Oh, share time, bitch.
That was the first thing he noticed when we watched AJ Styles versus Chris Jericho.
I mean,
at some
the
point,
bulge
he pointed out that
there,
he could see his
like,
dick.
It's so clear. The bulge was real. He's
now working for full guard. Who's bulge? Jericho?
AJ's. And he looks for the takedown. Big takedown there. Ziggler gonna score them extra points for the round's over.
I mean, why can't... Has Ziggler knocked anyone out yet?
No. He's been knocked out plenty of times, though. At least it'll go to decision, even if he loses. I'm not sure if he would, though.
Well, he's been knocked out twice. I think both of them in the first round. No, wait, no, the first one was in the second round.
But that was a dark match.
The second one was in the first round.
Nobody ever saw it.
It's not canon, man. It's not canon.
He beat Nakamura.
It's true.
By decision.
Look at that face, though. That's a face only a mother could love.
Quinn Bell could love it.
Quinn Bell could love this,
Bell
too.
Loves everything.
I mean, it's all about that.
Yeah. Who's got it? I'm not sure.
Damn, that's pretty disgusting.
Sorry.
I think Ziggler will have it just because of the...
That, I like how it replayed the glitch. That wasn't even an actual knockdown or anything.
Is it the one with the split? I have to see.
No, it's Abbott's one in the first round. Ziggler kicked
him
in the
head. He's like, get on the floor. I'll pull you down with my heel.
Let's find out who has won this fight. Here we go.
God damn it. Oh, that four? I didn't see that.
Ooh.
Don't say anything. Let us see it first. Hold on. We'll let Albius react first.
Very close fight. Very close fight.
I'm gonna kill myself. What? Ziggler's off. He knows. He's just pissed.
Ziggler's like, fuck you. I'm going back to CMV. Abbott Bass gets the decision victory.
My debut. Or in his debut. Come on.
Now we get another new debut. In the form of
new
Sam
day.
The Cooler Zibley.
Wait, so his debut.
Cooler.
Challenging for the Fuckboy Championship? That's not fair.
Sam Nakamura. Looking to retain. He loses
just
by decision again. I mean,
no,
Sam's
got
to put them. Sam's
got
to put them. Oh yeah, he did get. Did he get knocked out? Who did he fight? I don't
yeah,
remember.
In his last fight.
Oh, he fought John Reed. Yeah, he did get knocked out.
That fucking hair, though.
Look at them tats, though.
You can definitely tell this is Eccles guy. 100%.
Here he comes. It's shower time, ladies and gentlemen.
Why does his tats have like a really Belgian theme going on?
Belgium?
Belgian.
Belgian? I don't know what that means.
I mean, with the colors? Or German, based on how you
They're all oriental.
That's racist.
Tell that to the game. It's literally what it's categorized under.
Fucking Madison's brother called me oriental. And I wasn't sure how to react.
But wait a minute, Albius is UK. They didn't know that.
I mean, yeah. I mean, over there though, does that make me classed under oriental?
I mean, you do, well, no you don't. I don't know, what is he talking about? No, you don't live in Asia.
I mean, I'm pretty sure he literally just meant, oh, that's foreign, that he wanted to say, you know.
That's foreign? What are you, some sort of object?
I mean...
Albius, hold yourself up higher than that.
Fucking... Shut your whore mouth.
I'm going with Zebly on this one. I'm a big Zeb fan.
Nah, I think this is Nakamura's time.
I don't think so.
I believe.
I think we're going to have the longest reigning fuckboy champion in the history. It's going to be Sam Nakamura.
Why is it so fucking cold? I hate my life and where I live.
I know, right? It's so freaking cold. What's up? Freezing. Hello, Earth. It's spring. Like...
Fucking cry me a river.
Listen, you're used to it over there in Scotland with your freaking rainy, you know, weather and, you know, people throwing cabers through your window. But over here... We're not used to that kind of stuff. All your broken windows, the air just comes in.
Yeah, it's funnier when you say trees. Like, just someone throw a tree through your window.
You're the one who told me to start saying cabers. I said trees, and you said it's cabers.
No, yeah, you said trees. I told you the name of it, but it's funnier when you say trees. When Dash said, I had no idea what he was talking about.
Dash is too busy fucking all those sheep.
I just imagine this big sky scared running with like a full fucking tree, like on his shoulder.
I just imagine you sitting in your chair all happy playing video games and all of a sudden a big fucking tree comes crashing through your window.
No, I'm the one throwing the tree, remember? Dash is the one just sitting playing with his sheep.
He's playing with his sheep.
Yeah.
His mom tells him it's time to go to bed. He gets all the power shut off at 10. He's just laying there.
Yeah,
all of a sudden a big tree walking, comes to the window.
Yeah. Sulking all sad. Like a turf fairy coming through the window, just like fucking tree crashing through his room.
Oh, poor Dash.
He's good though. He doesn't join parties or anything, but I missed it.
Uh-oh. That's because he's always playing Smite, literally 24 hours a day.
No, he plays that fucking Cell HD game. I don't know why anyone
would ever
buy
that. It's like a cell phone game.
But... Yeah.
Zebly is dominant on the ground right now. Oh! Oh, nope, shut down. Oh! Oh, nope, shut down again. The cooler.
The what?
That's Zebly's nickname, the cooler.
Look at him, his nickname's the cooler.
The cooler. Well, you're supposed to say it like,
it helps
the cooler.
It helps if you think of it as...
That still doesn't sound
like,
intimidating.
Like Freeze's brother, just pretend it's Freeze's brother's name. There you go. He's cool again.
Fucking the cooler. His nickname might as well be the fucking hairbrush.
The freezer. That would actually be better than the freezer. Going for a sub? Yes, he is. Nakamura's going to get out of that, though. Will we ever see a submission? Doesn't seem like it in this game.
Just yell blood about it, the fridge.
The kitchen cabinet.
The toaster.
He postures up and lands a big shot to the body. Zebley's just loving it on the ground in this one. Oh!
No, it's Nakamura. He's making him stay there.
He loves it. But he's not in the dominant.
They're just staring into each other's eyes.
He's the points. Like, but at least he's not getting knocked out. He needs to lose by decision.
I don't think so. Going for another submission. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, he might get it. He might get it, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, my God. He's going to get it. He's going to get the sub. He's going to get the sub. He got it.
Yay. First submission.
Nakamura loses to a
I wonder if he's going to get the submission.
I'm sorry. I got excited for that. All right, from here on out, when the ending happens, I'll try to contain my excitement.
No, it's fine. You're the one streaming. You do what you do.
As soon as he hyperextends the arm, nasty.
EA is already better at making like AI versus AI than fucking 2K already.
And ladies and gentlemen, still your fuckboy champion, Sam Nakamura.
Holy shit, dashing, it worked.
What?
Your fucking universe trick.
Yeah, no, it always does.
What worked?
To stay in universe for like, I stood there for the whole fight and then go back and online is available.
So our first submission here in CFC, Zebly makes his debut, tapping out Zebly in the first round. Nasty armbar.
Goldberg's the one again.
Poor Twisted. I think it was you. Literally, Abu said Twist is most, like, invested in this. This guy just keeps jabbing
him.
Yeah. And our final fight before we get to the tournament matches. We got the Bloody Brit making his debut against Borton.
It's fine, not Twisted. He wasn't here to see this one.
I'm on a new level.
Boren, you ready for Boren to job out? Are you excited?
What'd you say, Alvius?
Is Twisted's guy 0-4?
Well, 0-2 in the actual fights.
Oh. But in, like, dark matches included, he's 0-4, right?
Yeah.
I mean, in actual matches, Ziggler's 0-2 as well. Overall, he's like 1-3. And then 1 is against Twisted.
As fans start buzzing about their debut after fucking already debuting.
Borton's so good, he has to debut twice.
He's missing his fucking goatee. That's not Borton. I can't believe it.
I don't give a damn about my bad reputation. Andrews is feeling it.
There you go. NB
is
up.
Old England.
He should be, anyways. It just said.
The fuck's with the way he's walking? It looks like he's about to trip on the way down to the ring.
He's doing a little jig.
Fuck, he never got up. God damn it. They're making this really fucking hard.
I have a fucking Apollo Crews theme stuck in my head.
I don't even remember what it was. I don't remember what it was.
Same.
You guys hear me?
Come on, man.
Fucking batteries,
bro.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Borton winning last week off a first round TKO. Let's see what he gets done this, on this night.
It's an RKO. Come on.
Battle of the Nations here. I don't think we're going to hear any USA chants in this one.
If we do, then the crowd's a retard.
The crowd is a retard.
As a unified group, they're a retard.
There's not a whole lot of blood. There's not been a whole lot of bloody fights tonight. So the ring's pretty clean there. It's a little spatters.
Oh, when Rex and Tim get in there, man, it's gonna be blood everywhere.
Rex is gonna freaking blade.
Blood, sweat, and moonshine.
The wonderful beard of Borton's. How many of them are there?
He's like Mr. Potato Head. He just puts on a bunch of them.
Man, it kind of looks like Borton just need Andrews right in the dick there.
God damn it.
Borton in trouble early on here.
Of course. I mean, this I can't even upload a guy. Like, what the fuck's the point here?
You didn't upload?
I've done it 2 times and it's saying he's not up there.
Oh!
Oh, no, there he is. Alright, you're good. You're good. Jesus, that
Borton,
was a fucking
chore. Oh my
chore.
God. Oh no. Can he recover? Oh man. Holy camoli, dude. Opa. Borton getting a taste of his own medicine. Nasty knee. Bang!
Wow!
Right out of Borton.
Damn! That's for you, Borton. I'm going to type it out, too.
Not undefeated anymore. Didn't even need the ground and pound. Andrews just wanted to make sure.
He makes a better UFC fighter than a wrestler, so tops. Put some face paint on him and just be like, I'm the real Bloody Brit. Borton's heading to TNA.
Chris Andrews with that first round knockout. Jumping like a little schoolgirl. But Bloody Brit's happy. Unexpected. Big win, though. As now we get into our tournament matches. First up for our main event.
Now that I've talked... now that I've talked that ish, I'm going to get knocked out in the first round with a moonshine bottle.
It's the Hillbilly, and it's good old Timmy Boy the Timster. To see who advances to the finals to crown our first ever CFC Light Heavyweight Champion. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Look at Tim mean mugging. What's that all about? Jeez. He's focused. He's ready to go.
This is a very accomplished bum, 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 bum. Great, well-rounded skills. He's equally involved with his stand-up, or if things go to the ground, he adapts so well to everything. My grandfather once said, Elvis, and tell me if this is how you say focus where you're from, but he says, you got to focus, mate. Is that something you say? When you're trying to say your focus?
You've got to fuck us.
You've got to fuck us.
There's a mate after no. That, you know.
You gotta no. Fuck all of us.
You say focus like focus.
I just don't Tim, know, and I wasn't sure.
Frank Grandpa was a very influential person. Octagon. Oh. I love this theme song.
Brett Beck.
Rex Card is the greatest thing. Aww.
Is that what it is?
Twang, twang, twang. I'm a twangin' on my banjo, dude.
This guy is primarily a boxer. It's all he has a well-rounded skill set. He prefers to use his excellent boxing technique to get the victory.
So we got punching versus kicks here.
And does Rex even use his fists, or is he like the AI stupid make him use his feet?
Well, I mean, he beat the hell out of Matt Jefferson. We saw that on the last fight night.
So both these fools are 1-0? Oh, my God.
Look at that beer belly.
I wish they had some jiggle physics. That'd be pretty cool. There is when you punch them. Like, you'll see their like, skin wave or whatever. But like, if he had, like, Kevin Lee's dance, I wish his stomach would be like, boing, 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 boing.
Look at Tim's got that nice little happy trail.
Oh, yeah. Ladies know where it goes.
Up straight to his vagina.
Again, praying to Allah.
You know what? You're killing me, man. You're killing me. You couldn't have come back, like, later, like, after I said that, I had my moment. You came back just at the right time to be like, yep, straight to your badge, man.
Obviously, it's Goldberg again.
Fucking this guy.
Yeah, this is my lucky ref. This is my lucky ref. I went undefeated with him every match I had him in, which was all of them.
Yep. Straight to his front bumper.
He's gonna spear us all.
Oh, poor Tim. Nice defense, though.
Whoa! Please get up. Please get up.
Tim was like, "Wait a minute, what just happened?" Huh?
You know how guys like really, that like are really like into the bodybuilding thing. Like they work out a lot, obviously. Like they have the V going down to like the crotch area. Why does Rex Carter
like
have that on his back?
Yes, on his back.
It is
the back fat is strong. We can't have the Rex Carter impersonations without Batman here.
Shower time. Hillbilly shower time.
Get up, Rex. What are you doing? Well, Rex Carter doesn't know what shower time is. He didn't take showers. They bathe once a month in a bucket.
If he puts me in a guillotine chokehold, I'm going to pass out immediately.
Pass
out. Fucking armpit smell.
That would be terrible. He's going to rub his body hair on your face.
Dude, what was that movie, the Meet the Fockers, where he like goes up for a jump shot and he just eats all of his chest hair as he goes up? Now I use my fists. Yeah, okay. That makes sense.
Ooh, there you go. Nice takedown. Ooh, you got the suplex too.
Oh yeah, I can't wait. It's my shit.
Shower tower.
Shower tower. That's where Nakamura lives, in the shower tower.
Oh, that was a nice take, though.
Tim looking for another TKO, perhaps. It looks like it. It's looking like it. Rex, you better defend. It's not looking good. Gonna make him flat. Tim likes it that way. Now just gonna smell his hair apparently. Got full mount though.
He likes it flat. Nice.
That's just how Tim likes him, man.
Fucking yeah, I'm flat.
I like him fighting.
I feel like it's also another fight. One to call Tim gay.
It's not gay if you're a pedophile.
It's not gay if it's in a three-way.
I bet you.
And how do you like your boobs, Tim? I like them flat.
Ooh.
Switching his stance up a little bit. Look, he has the back V.
He works on his back, man.
He's got Brock Lesnar's torso on his back.
Dang, throwing right now. Tim's just saying YOLO.
You could change your footing, like mid stance.
Seems like it. Ooh, got caught with that uppercut. Just under a minute on the clock here in the round. Great defense by Carter.
Get your stamina back up, boy. Come on.
Tim's taunting. Tim's feeling it. And he pays for it. Another beautiful suplex. That is some wrestling, Joe Rogan, indeed. Congratulations. Uh-oh. Get it, Tim. Get it, Tim. Keep him locked down. Keep him locked down. Oh. Right back to side control.
He's got him in his guard. Even in a UFC, man, I'm fucking suplexing people. That's my thing. That's my stuff.
Look at that beautiful counter by Rex, though.
UFC Tim is all about, like, feeling the energy from his CMV, Tim. I feel like there's another me.
Rex gets scored some nice points there at the end of the first round. Oh, but then Tim, as soon as the horn goes. Yeah, his eye is nasty. Dang. He does have the back of me.
It's grossing me out a little bit.
It is a little bit gross.
Don't look, children. Don't look. Incredible highlights in that
round. The lovely Brittany. Wait, well, why didn't we get the close up on Brittany's ass? Come on.
I like the one with the tats on her wrist, man. That makes me super horny.
Tim's got to stay focused here.
Fucking not on stream, Tim. There's kids here. Is Mario wrong?
I don't fucking care.
Wait, speaking of
dang.
That, on Fallout, do you know where the fuck to go to get tats?
Are you saying tats or tits?
Fucking both if they're in it.
I'm pretty sure you have to find, like, magazines
I
that
found,
have
tattoo design. Yeah, I found the magazines and stuff, but I don't know where to go to put them on.
Maybe, like, the surgeon, I'd guess.
To change your appearance? Maybe. Actually.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I'll try that.
Dang, Tim with them kicks.
Never realized nice how short combo. My legs are until I was standing next to Rex Carter. Holy shit. Very stubby. Damn.
Going into the clinch looking for the takedown. Rex, nice blockage though. Joe, we can see the game plan. His opponent's leg. He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Big swing and a miss by Bone Crusher. Get your stamina back. There you go.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, very nice. There you go. Take a second. Tim just gotta target that eye. That was weird. He does a good job parrying that strike away. Looking for the trip up again. Oh, and he got it.
Why does he have a spinning back fist? Like, what the fuck?
Fucking not all of his moves can be suplexes, Tim.
Oh, lock the arm, Tim. Lock the arm, there you go. There you go, Tim. Oh. Every time. Ooh, Tim's bleeding bad. Where'd that come from?
Didn't he, like, hit me, like, 2-3 times in the face? With, like, a combo? The part where you were like, ooh, ooh!
True, true. You're right, you're right. Rex wasting all of his stamina with these slicks.
That's true. Alright.
True. Alright. You're right.
You sounded like Cop there, actually.
That's Code Rose's old thing, right? He'd be like, true, and I'd be like, you're right. Me and Code Rose. Rest in peace, Code Rose.
Yeah, where did he go? Is he dead?
I don't know. He's just playing Street Fighter all the time.
That's about right.
Tim, that's a nasty gash. I thought Rex was the one supposed to be blading. What's going on here? Really good movement on the ground. We need these blood physics in 2K. Yeah, he's back in the half guard here. Joe, look for him to shoot for another. I would be scared to touch Rex Carter's chest hair.
Yeah, just like wash your hands afterwards. Get sucked into it. Off. Like, he's like, you want some water? No, not in my mouth. Just give my hands.
Come on, Rex, use that ground and pound. 40 seconds left. Uh-oh. One, really just one, and that tired you out? Come on, Rex, you're better than that.
Went on Facebook and see a fucking black and white picture of Botch.
He did this thing where, like, it's a Facebook app where you just submit yourself and it, Jeremy Kyle, you get put in, it's like, why you're on the show. I don't know if you know what those kinds of things, but, like, it was Botch's picture, and it was, like, Botch or whatever, Tyler, you know, whatever his fucking name is, I don't remember. It was like Tyler is accused of sucking off the entire rugby team. Lie detector test will determine the truth. It's hilarious.
Oh, yeah, there's his picture. Tyler denies sucking off the whole local rugby team after 7 Jaeger bombs. Lie detector test offers the brick. Offers the brick after the brick.
Vintage Botch. Look at Tim's face, though. Almost got caught with that ground and pound. Tim scoring some big points with these trip ups and suplexes, though.
Me and the fam land before a nice night out.
I saw those. They went out with his mom recently.
Yeah, they're both posed with a picture of Jaeger bombs. Dude, why do I still have him?
Literally all I do right now is I just post on his wall, when are we going to Japan? That's it.
Fuck's sake.
Alright, here we go.
I'm still friends with freaking, Freddy as well. Suntan?
Yeah, I'm still friends with him. He's
and Harry Wood.
He always shares things about black people.
Yeah. And religious stuff.
Yeah. If I was, hold on, go on this page. That'll be all I see about you. What's his name? Freddy
Combo Break
or something?
Yeah. Ooh. Body strikes landed by Timmy Boy 41. See the effect? Nasty bruising there. Oh! Rex Carter with the quickness, though. Tim, what a great seller. Is he taunting? I don't know what he's doing right now. Okay, that's the third time in like 10 seconds. Uh-oh. Why'd you let go of the clinch? You big goof?
solid straight. Oh, and a guinea connect.
Right on the Ooh! Ooh. Oh!
Right, look, he shared this. If you're not embarrassed of God and you're glad he woke you up today, comment amen. I'll wait.
I hate those things that, like, if you don't say amen, if you scroll past, you're, like, going to hell and you serve Satan. Those are the best ones.
That shit pisses me off. Like, you were fishing. Like, you're doing God's work by making people feel like shit. Oh, yeah, you're great, man. Great.
Or the one like equals one prayer things was my favorite.
Yeah, fuck that, man. You'll save this baby if you like my status. No. No, I won't.
Oh, those are the best. Rex keeps getting the clinch. Perfect for some knees, and then he just lets it go. That's a big
I'm
oaf.
Not complaining.
Ooh, that will. Ooh. Ooh, targeting that eye. Uh-oh. Why? Rex just doesn't know where he is. Dude. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. Another one. I appreciate you. You loyal. Rex just stick his fingers in Tim's mouth, kinda look like. Again, this has got to be the record for most knockdowns. Trip ups, I should say.
Damn, ah, Rex. Fuck, dude. Get up, Tim.
Almost sucking the dick. That's shit. Come on, Rex. You got to finish here. I'm not confident you'd win. By decision. Oh, going for a sub? No. Oh, going for a sub this time? Nope. Oh, Tim going for a submission. Can he get it? No. Passes that guard like butter. Look at the swelling in his right eye. Rex, you're right there, bud. Oh, Tim just got that defense on point. I don't even know how he's seeing out of that eye. I don't think he can. And we go to a decision. And it's pretty obvious Timmy Boy wins that one. Well, maybe I'm wrong.
Fucking another takedown. Right
the commentator
said. Did I lose?
No, the commentator is saying it's going to be a close one to call, apparently.
Oh, jeez. I'm nervous now. I'm nervous.
Rex did get some nice combos. Nice, pretty good on the ground, but those takedowns by Tim. We have our official decision. And here's Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest
928. The winner, Bone Crusher. Here we go. Victorious by unanimous
decision. And now we have our first man in the finals, ladies and gentlemen.
Hold on. Yes. Okay. Go ahead.
Timmy Boy heading to the finals. Beating the hillbilly by decision. The question is, who will he meet for the light heavyweight title? John Ritter, Paul Anderson. We're going to find out next in our main event.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup. Probably Reed. Dylan Reed. Reed's a beast.
Both these guys had pretty good showings.
I have to give it to Anderson.
Anderson got a first round TKO on Ziegler. John Regan a second round TKO on Nakamura.
And neither of those victories are really impressive, though. Let's be honest.
The most impressive victory I've seen thus far is probably Zebley's knockout.
You got
or tap out, rather.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My god, you actually changed where Anderson's from as well.
He's from Ireland.
Wait, oh, no, change that.
Why?
Because he's not from there. There's Ireland and then there's Northern Ireland and there's bad blood there. Simon will kill you.
No, he won't.
Yeah, he will. Believe me, he'll kill you with it. Change it. He'd rather be from England.
Well, maybe they have Northern Ireland in here.
Fucking.
Belfast. How do you know he's not? How do you know he's not? It is from. I think it is Belfast.
He's from Newtownards, Northern Ireland.
Isn't Belfast a Northern Ireland though?
Yeah, Belfast is. Isn't that Dublin? You're pumping.
Oh, did I make him from Dublin? They probably have Belfast in here though. I'd assume.
I mean, it's the Republic of Ireland flag, so. Unless that's just EA being really, really, really ignorant.
So obvious, tell me, what kind of quote-unquote bad blood are we talking about here?
I mean, Simon's going to have to tell you that. I don't know the full story.
Isn't it because the IRA and stuff? If that's the initials, I'm not sure.
I don't even know. I don't want... It's...
I mean, I feel like I only know because of Sons of
Anarchy.
People
are so sensitive about it that I don't even want to try and talk about it in case I'm wrong. You know?
I feel like I only know a little bit because of the Sons of Anarchy, the IRA and shit.
Yeah. Yeah, what Topher's even saying. Don't do it. Change it. He'll kill you.
Yeah, I made him out of Dublin. They probably have Belfast, though.
Fucking rip. Terrorist grip.
Here we go, main event of the evening. Who's heading on to the pay-per-view to take on old Timmy Boy? Crown the light heavyweight champion. And Reed ain't about touching gloves, apparently. And the fans are chanting USA, too. Rip. He's fainting
with that punch, showing that punch. Fucking rip bomb. Hard hook. Hello, Aaron.
What's up, Aaron? El Chapo. Ooh, nice kick. I feel like John Reed, if you pushed him over, like a light wind would knock him over. Look how skinny he is.
I mean, he looks like he's really, really fast, though. You can catch him just like a swift jab. Take you right out of the game.
Nice takedown. And we know John Reed is nasty on the ground.
See, now that I'm really looking at him, it's kind of disgusting how skinny his legs are.
Anderson's gonna snap him in half.
Yeah, it looks like you could literally kick him and his bones will just break.
El Jefe's gonna return in the Royal Rumble, Topher, and win the whole thing. Oh! Beautiful defense there. Shut down real quick. He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
He connects with a big punch from the top. I'm gonna go pick up my dinner in about 10 minutes. Just thought I'd share that with you. So I'll be back, but it won't be for a while.
Tim, I'll pick it up for you.
All right, so what you're saying is you'll be right back in 10 minutes.
Maybe I just don't want to hang out with you faggots, all right? Jesus. You gotta make me tell you guys.
Fucking mean. Also, played to the entire stream. You just heard that. You just said that too. So.
Wow.
You know what, obvious. I've had
you're
it
saying
up
to that
here,
to Topher, to Hellish, to Aaron. Wow.
Yeah. Who else is in there?
Rifted?
Born.
Okay, because I might have to kill myself. Rifted didn't hurt it. No, but I do have to go pick up food. I will be back shortly. It will probably take another 2 minutes for them to make the sub.
It'll probably be over.
Do you guys want anything? I'll send you a head of lettuce. I'll send you a head of lettuce, obvious, if you'd like. I'm not sure it'll be good when
I
get there.
I like
but...
just get obvious a full tomato. He likes those.
I mean, yeah, but it's not the only vegetable I like. I mean,
you pretty much built it up. You pretty much built it up that way, though. You're like, tomato is life.
I didn't. I asked, like, no, the dashing asked, and I'm like, what are you eating? I'm like, a tomato. A tomato? Yeah, just a tomato. And then he made a big deal.
And he said, I love tomatoes so much.
Because
it's
so weird.
Best,
who just eats whole
ever.
Tomatoes?
I mean, why the fuck is that? What's wrong with it?
I told you, like, imagine
it,
just
like,
eating
really
a whole
acidic?
Onion. Like,
no,
that's
really
weird,
is
isn't it? If I was just eating a whole onion, you'd be like, what? What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, but that's not the same.
Yes, it is.
No,
it's just
not.
Eating a whole tomato like you do an apple. That's weird.
Tomatoes are condiments, man. They're meant to be put on things, not fucking eaten like an apple.
Fucking, you're a condiment.
I don't know how to take
savage.
That. I really don't.
I mean, fucking... Who's in the chat? Topher, is there anything wrong with eating a tomato?
A full
of course you're gonna ask another
Topher.
Fucking European.
A
you
whole tomato.
Alright, fine. Fucking who else is in there? There's our. Who's that? Is that ugly fat fuck?
Uh oh, are we gonna get another submission here? I think we're gonna get another submission, guys. Anderson's in trouble. The arm bar's about to get locked in. If Anderson can't get out of this. Oh, he's got it. Hyperextended. Anderson's gonna tell. Oh, gets out of the very last second. That was very deep.
Oh, I missed my fucking.
Oh, Anderson got lucky right there. Oh! What? Oh! Caught him with the uppercut.
Obvious, where do you get your sandwiches? Or like, what stores?
I just seen that knockdown. What do you mean sandwiches?
Like, do you get like subs every once in a while?
It's yeah,
deep in.
I live like 2 minutes from a subway, actually.
Oh, cool. What's your setup? What do you get?
Just a BMT. Nothing too adventurous. Gotcha.
Ditto. I get turkey, lettuce, cheese, parmesan, and mayo. That's about it.
I'm all about that Italian. You feel me? Look at that.
What do you get vinegar on it?
Vinegar on my Italian?
Again, what? Vinegar? No. On a sandwich? Ew.
They do that here. So that's our weird thing.
I mean, maybe tuna with salt and vinegar, but not on an Italian.
That's still disgusting.
Yeah, oh, I agree. I don't... I can't stand vinegar. Who can?
Vinegar's delicious.
You just said nigger, I heard.
What?
You just said it. Reed not touching gloves again.
There's that bitch with the wrist tattoos. Oh my god, I want to titty fuck you so hard.
Fucking kill? Jesus.
Fucking hell, chill.
I was taking a drink when you said that and just almost spit it up. Yeah, I see Borton here.
Tim tries to be cryptic, but it comes through anyhow.
And he parries it.
good leg kick. Pretty boy.
Wow, you're gonna taunt right in his face.
Yeah,
like,
right.
Come here, man.
After almost getting knocked out. Anderson landing these combos. Ooh! I don't want that though.
Orton's getting ready to cash in any second then.
Morton's gonna cash in and get knocked out first round.
He's gonna walk directly into Anderson's foot.
Morton's gonna cash in, walk into the octagon, and collapse. Anderson's gonna pin him.
That's a nice knee by Anderson. Under three now.
Got him in the clinch. Fans chanting USA again.
Jesus Christ. Nice chance. Hellish, you here? How, where are you from, buddy?
Caught him with a left. The nightmare's right eye. Ooh.
Just at the midway point of this fight. Get off the wall, Reed. What is wrong with you?
Wait, Tim, you draw, right?
I do.
Are you? Would you say you're really good at, and you could like take requests?
I do okay. I'll show it to you before.
There's a thread on the website there, Alvis. He made a drawing of Xander Sleep.
Alright, so I'd like you to draw Ziegler riding to the ring on a flying what's his face with the ears.
On a flying Nelson Jr.
Yeah.
Is that final? Are you sure you want to be riding on Nelson?
Yeah, do that. I can give him like a big fucking cowboy hat as well. Make sure you capture his bulge.
I can do that. Do you want him in UFC gear or ring attire?
I'll leave that to your discretion.
Alright. I'll get to work right now since I got nothing to do. Grab a pen.
That'd be the greatest thing.
Make sure Nelson Jr. is like really happy though, that he's happy to be.
Where'd that come from? That just came to you all of a sudden.
Were you gonna say dragon? I really hope you were gonna say dragon.
Dragon?
And then Dashing said, no, no, I'll make it Nelson. And you're like, never mind. Fuck dragons.
No, no,
I wanna ride Nelson.
I fully intended it to be Nelson with the ears. I thought of the ears and just thought, he can
fly. Do you want me to do it like,
someone should ride him to the
super ring. Extended? Like Dumbo rings? Or Dumbo rings, Dumbo ears?
Fucking, I'll leave that to you. You do what you think looks good. As long as it's Nelson.
Find a goddamn pen.
Nelson carries the and both of them look really... In fact, no. Have Ziegler look really serious, but Nelson look really happy.
Okay. I can do that. Hold on. Let me... Get in my writing position.
Oh! That looked like it almost connected. Anderson's taking some shots.
Would you mind blue ink versus black? Because I can't find a black pen.
Yeah,
I can go find one.
You're
like,
about
but
to
I
argue.
Have to leave.
Yeah, that's
I'll
like go. That's too far, Tim. Blue ink.
Nah, I'll go with black pen. Let me just go find it. Be right back.
I mean, Borden, you didn't see Tim's beautiful rendition of Xander Slate and Paul Anderson with the ball sack. Anderson's face, though.
If Tim managed to make us look really good, I'm gonna be amazed. Just
okay. I mean, go on the site and look through the general discussion and find his drawing of Paul Anderson with the ball sack.
Do you remember the name of the thread? So I can just fucking.
I'm pretty sure it's just like Paul Anderson, yep. Like drawing.
Found a black pin. Oh, Paul Anderson and Chrissy's balls.
Yeah. Balls, really? I'm pretty sure
they were Chrissy's. Alright, here we go.
There we go. Anderson, Paul Anderson, Chrissy's balls, banner.
I mean, the balls are just so great. Such a detail.
Oh, those are some nice balls.
Chrissy's got nice balls.
Fucking Anderson looks like a Street Fighter character. You fucking... You turned Anderson into a Street Fighter.
Yeah, look at his center slate, too. He looks like a Street Fighter fighter as well. A Street Fighter fighter.
Where's the Xander slate?
I'm pretty sure it's just Xander Slate fan, right? Nice body shot.
Sorry, sis.
USA chance for the third time. Poor Anderson.
Thank you, phone. I definitely wanted to search Gander plate.
That's his real name.
Can they play?
Dang.
Oh, those are some angry eyebrows on Xander.
Solid right by Pretty Boy. Dang.
I was half done with Nelson's head when I forgot to extend the ears.
Nelson's still taunting. This has been a pretty close one, though. Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Excuse you.
It's been pretty close, Topher. It's a pretty close one. I don't know, I'm gonna go with Reed, though. Considering he had that submission to the final stage. But Anderson did get a knockdown, so.
I don't know, there's still time for something to happen.
Oh, and he just got a nice trip up as well. Anderson gonna go for a sub? No. Oh, going for full mount? No, Anderson denies it. Nice movement on the ground. Up against the cage, Anderson in trouble. Uh-oh. Ooh, looks like you just need him in the... Oh! What? How is that not over? I'll probably do that in another stream because as soon as this is over, I'm going to go shower and then do CMB, so.
Hello?
Hello? Did you see that knee? You missed it, didn't you?
Probably.
Oh, but wait a minute. No, Reed going for the armbar again.
Really
going for the armbar again. Late into the round. Reed could finish with 46 seconds of the clock. Oh, he got it. 46 seconds left, and Reed gets the tap out. Oh, Anderson so close. Could have won by decision. But Reed finishes late with an armbar again for the second time tonight. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar. Got out of it the first time, but the second time, Anderson just didn't have enough left, especially after taking that knee right to the face. No choice but to tap.
So what's your final? Tim versus John Reed.
Yep. For the light heavyweight championship, Timmy Boy, John Reed.
Ugly fat fuck. Does Ziggler have facial hair? Unleash the lunch. Yeah.
Who? Ziggler.
Yes.
Yeah, he doesn't in UFC for some reason. Why is that?
Huh?
Why doesn't Ziggler have facial hair in UFC? He does in CMV. Does he?
Yeah. Oh. John Reed submission with 46 seconds left. And now we get our awards. Get our awards.
I'm gonna lose. Fucking against Reed.
Probably. Speaking of based how he fucking beat my ass.
So performance of the night for submission goes to Zebley tapping out Nakamura. Performance of the night for knockout goes to Andrews putting down Borton a couple of seconds. And fight of the night goes to Carter and Lefave with Timmy Boy winning by decision. So those are our awards there for fight night number 2 live from Las Vegas. And before I do end the stream, I'm going to go change Paul Anderson's hometown.
Yep, you do that right now. I just hope to God Simon doesn't watch this book.
Did I pass Paul Anderson? Yeah, I did.
I love how oblivious you are as well.
But fearful.
Gotta have
he's also very fucking fearful about it. I'm gonna go change that real quick.
Dublin, Ireland. Jesus.
They don't have Belfast.
What does he got on his face? Like a goatee or what? Beard?
Northern Ireland. Wait, there's... I seen a Northern Ireland there under B. That was like... something else. Yeah, no, there's
obvious.
No Belfast. What?
What kind of facial hair does he have?
Oh yeah, there's Bushmills, Northern Ireland. There we go.
Yeah, just fucking go with that. Just like a full beard. And not too full long, beard. But long enough.
Anderson's been from a different place every single fight night now. He likes to move around.
And I don't know how close Bushmills is to where he is, but fuck it, close enough.
I think my ride's here, man. I gotta go get my lunch, or dinner rather. I'll finish the picture when I get back.
Hey! Alright, now I'm gonna end this stream. For those who watch CMV, I'm gonna be live with that in like, I don't know, an hour and a half, 2 hours. So, yeah. Thanks for watching and all that. Some good fights. 2 submissions. Cray cray.